Actor Chandan Roy Sanyal went to visit late actor Irfan's tomb at Versova Kabristan in Mumbai. He took to social media to share two photos from his visit and penned a note. In his tweet for Irfan, Sanyal wrote that he had been feeling bad for not visiting Irfan's tomb for the past 4 months since his death. Chandan Roy Sanyal wrote, "Was missing Irfan since yesterday, beating myself for not having gone to his tomb for 4 months. Today I went, where he was resting alone with no one around with plants. In silence. I left him some Rajanigandha and took a piece of him back with his blessings. So long hashtag Irfan Khan." After Irfan's death in April, Chandan Roy Sanyal penned an emotional post on social media. He shared that he first met Irfan at Rishi Kapoor's suite in Ahmedabad. Rishi died a day after Irfan's death on April 30th. Irfan worked with Chandan Roy Sanyal in Aishwarya Rai Bachchan's Jazba. Irfan died on April 29th owing to complications due to colon infection in a Mumbai hospital. He was suffering from neuroendocrine cancer for the past 2 years. News Desk.